As Apple's official partner, Belkin is not only the first to launch the Apple-certified 3-in-1 wireless charger, but also developed a variety of 7.5 watts magnetic wireless charger at the same time. Today, we got a Belkin magnetic wireless charger pad. If you want to see more like that, please subscribe to us. Let's go! Firstly, let's see the appearance of the product. The packaging is always the Belkin style. The brand logo is in the upper right corner. The product is just printed on the front. And here is the product introduction. Suitable for all series of iPhone 12 mobile phones. Extra long 2 meters cable. Cable management with strap. There's one more thing. Requires 20 watts PD 3 wall charger to get 7.5 watts wireless charging speed. And then let's unpack it. We can see the charger, 2 meters cable, and a thick stack of instructions. The wireless charger and cable are black, the pad is circular, and the shell adopts plastic. The front contact area is matted. Belkin logo is printed near the cable. A rubber pad is attached to the bottom, with Belkin logo printed in the center. Only input specifications are marked here. It supports 5V 2A, 9V 2A, 12V 1.5A input. This charger also uses USB-C port and can only use with PD charger. The overall design is very simple. Let's take a look at the strap. The strap adopts leather with button design. The cable management experience is pretty good, with Belkin logo. As for the cable, its length is about 2 meters. And its diameter is about 4.3 mm. As for charger, its diameter is about 56.8 mm. We found the wireless charging pad can be easily attached to the caliper. That means there are magnets inside. The net weight of the wireless charger is about 108.7 grams. Let's compare Apple's original MagSafe charger. Belkin's diameter is slightly larger and the pad is thicker than Apple. And the cable of Belkin is thicker as well, but the cable of Apple is only 1 meter. Let's use Apple's original 20W PD charger and ChargerLab Power ZKM001C to test the performance. It'll show the special pop-up animation for MagSafe. The input power of the wireless charger is measured to be about 8W in the end. Okay, let's start to tear it down. Firstly, it's the rubber pad on the back. No screws were found after tearing it off. Continue to pry the plastic case along the front edge. It can be disassembled without damage because of the plastic clip design. We can see that there is a coil inside. The magnets are on the top cover. There are a total of 18 small magnets to form the magnet ring. The logo of Novota is printed on the back of the PCB. That means the entire PCB module is designed by Novota. We found that this wireless charger adopted fixed frequency voltage regulation. It consists of input circuit, the voltage regulation circuit, and circuit of wireless charging control and coil drive. The input part has 5 cable cores soldered on the PCB board, and use glue to reinforce and insulate. Here is a PD sync chip. Model is Hynetic HUSB238, which is used to make this wireless charger support PD fast charging. An inductor is in the center. It forms the voltage regulation circuit with the nearby MPS MP2229 to power the wireless charger with power stage. This MPS chip is highly integrated design, with built-in controller, step-down switch tube, and less components. This is a smart full bridge chip from Novota Semiconductors, model NU1009A. The chip integrates full bridge moist tube in power stage and communicates by I2C. It also has built-in high precision current detection and demodulation components used for wireless inductive charging. The chip in the upper right corner is also from Novota Semiconductors, which is the master control chip for wireless charging. Model NU1509. The chip has high precision FOD algorithm and complies with WPC 1.2.4 EPP protocol. It also supports LED indication for charging status and has comprehensive protection function. A crystal oscillator next to the master control chip provides clock for master control chip. The red CBB resonant capacitor comes from Kayet, with standard voltage is 100 volts, 0.4 microfarad. Finally, let's see the coil. The coil is wound with leads wire. The coil in charger can be coupled with the coil in the mobile phone and transfer energy through electromagnetic induction. You can also see the thermistor is placed in the middle of magnetic barrier. It can accurately detect the temperature of the oil in charger. Once the working temperature is too high, it will trigger the alarm and stop the wireless charging from working. Ensure the safety of wireless charging of mobile phones. Well, this is the end of the teardown of this Belkin magnetic wireless charger pad. The product is simple but easy to use. The 2 meter cable is a special feature, which can satisfy those people who think the Apple MagSafe cable is too short. In terms of capability, it supports iPhone 12 series magnetic wireless charging and can accurately align to achieve 7.5 watts wireless charging power. The product is highly integrated and chooses the industry's well-known brand chips. As a third-party magnetic wireless charging accessories, this product is worth its price. If you want to buy this product, click the link in description below to buy it and support us. For more content, please subscribe to us and visit our website chargerlab.com. See you soon!